guys, welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, we are going to distinguish attempted or frustrated felony from impossible crime. So without any further chuchuness, let's start this video. So I'm just going to read ha. Adjust na lang kayo. So number one is that in attempted or frustrated felony, an impossible crime, the evil intent of the offender is not accomplished. So again, di ba sa attempted at sa frustrated, hindi na-produce yung criminal purpose, no, ng offender. So parehas din sila sa impossible crime. Yung criminal intent is hindi siya na-accomplished. So number two distinction nila is, but while in impossible crime, the evil intent of the offender cannot be accomplished, in attempted or frustrated felony, the evil intent of the offender is possible of accomplishment. So, sa impossible crime kasi, tinawag siyang impossible, di ba? Kasi imposible siyang makomit. But unlike attempted or frustrated stage of a felony, so even though hindi na-produce yung crime, hindi ibig sabihin na impossible siya ma-accomplish. So, meaning, sa attempted at sa frustrated, so possible siya na ma-accomplish. So, hindi lang nga siya na natuloy, or hindi lang nga siya na-accomplish. So, ganun. And the last distinction is that, so, in impossible crime, the evil intent of the offender cannot be accomplished because it is inherently impossible of accomplishment, or because the means employed by the offender is inadequate or ineffectual. Well, in attempted or frustrated felony, what prevented its accomplishment is the intervention of certain cause or accident in which the offender had no part. So, yun lang yung distinction na attempted or frustrated stage of felony against impossible crime. So, if you want a longer or detailed version of impossible crime, I think my video na ako nun, ililink ko lang sa description box. Also, I also have a discussion about attempted and frustrated stage of felony that is under Article 6 of the Revised Penal Code. So, ililink ko lang din sa description box. So, thank you so much for watching. I hope you learned something. Bye-bye!